Hi, this is Shiko from Classic.
Hello.
Hi, dear.
I'm Turisana.
How are ya?
I'm quite good.
Hey, now this message you sent me is for... What do you mean you think you're dating a devil worshipper?
Oh, like you are. It's a serious thing because there is this girl I've been... Now I'm telling her, Sana, because I love her very much.
Uh-huh.
This girl I've been dating for quite some time. I was even planning to marry her.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, I've not changed my plans, but that is my plan. That is what I'm planning to do.
Mm-hmm.
But the problem is, I've been talking to family members and friends and other people.
Mm-hmm.
And they usually say that this girl is something like, I don't know what they call it, a Illuminati or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So, as I was telling you in the text, I can't understand the situation. So, I'm trying to find out, is this girl a devil worshipper or who is she really? Because I'm getting the information that all the guys that she has dated,
uh-huh,
all of them, about four guys, and none of them is living.
Everybody she has dated has died?
Yes. And you see, for me, it's a serious thing because I'm planning to marry her, and then I'm getting all these funny stories from all over.
Wow.
Yes, that is the dilemma I am in currently. So I was trying to find out if I can really... maybe you could try and assist me out because it is quite a big problem to me. I am planning to marry someone and then I don't know if I am going to die tomorrow. I don't know what is going to happen. If I die, of course, I am warned. People have been telling me, trying to warn me. They say they love me, but you see, this girl, I love her very much.
You know what? You're a brave guy. I mean, even if she's not a devil worshipper, even if it's just a streak of bad luck, why would you take your chances?
But you see, what happens is when people warn me, I try to understand. And see, like maybe there are people that are jealous. They're jealous or something like that.
Yeah, but four guys. Have you confirmed this true story that four of her boyfriends have died?
Okay, I actually confirmed, but when I tried to inquire, people were telling me there were people who actually disengaged from her. People she was engaged to, and then they broke up. So now I am thinking, I am caught up. Like, I don't know exactly what to do, because the guy, if they died because of they broke up the engagement, then I don't know if I'm going to follow that way. I cannot. So the only option for me is to marry, yeah? Because if I marry, then I marry a devil worshipper, I am finished. If I don't marry her, same thing, I am finished. So I don't know exactly what to do, but I think for me, the best will be to marry her because I love her. So it will be around the fact, yeah, baby, because if other guys broke up with her, they are no more.
So what you're saying is she's either a devil worshipper or a psycho who kills the dudes she breaks up with.
Yes, and they actually go mysteriously, very mysteriously, because you hear someone, I don't know what happened to her, someone just, like the last one I hear, he was just found in the house, hanging himself, using his belt.
God.
So I can't really understand if what to do now is to go ahead with the thing or break up the engagement. But again, I fear because if I break up the engagement, it might mean the same thing. So for me, the best option for me is to marry. So please, if we can be able to find out, I would really appreciate it very much.
Wow.
So you think you can help me out?
I think I can.
Okay, because if you can, I'd like to know the situation. I mean, if she's really a devil worshipper, oh, she's what? Some people tell me I don't know, Illuminati or what, such things. So I just want to assume that she's innocent, but I'd like to hear from her. Really, if that is what she does, then I should know the option to take. Probably I'm going to see a pastor or something, and then everything will be okay.
Let me look for a rosary.
Yes, please. Yes. something. Maybe I might have to carry it.
Let me call her. Do you have anything on your end to help us through this conversation?
That is actually the only thing I can be able to do for now.
Okay, just stay on the line.
Okay.
Hello?
My name is Pastor Wajiro. I have...
The Margaret Wajiro?
No.
Mm-hmm.
This is a new and improved version.
Okay.
I'm calling you because I had a dream yesterday.
A dream?
A dream in which you appeared to me.
Mm-hmm.
And in this dream, I was told that there is something wrong with your soul and you're seeking... You're seeking a way out. And I am the one... Uh-huh. Who needs to provide the answers for you to get out of this darkness that you have found yourself in? I have called you to say that I want to pray for you, for your soul, for everything and anything that you need from me, I will provide so that we can steer you away from that darkness. Okay. Do you understand me, my sister?
Let's start here. What are these dark things that your dream...
Have you not killed people? Have you not put evil things in this world that have caused problems to people you have loved? Have you not created a situation where people who loved you ended up passing away? Situations that you thought you were happy about and then found that you were aggrieved over? Don't you feel a darkness inside of you? Don't you feel like this must end?
Did this dream of yours show you what I have done to people like you?
People like me?
Because you think you're the first person to call me? You think you're the first person to dream about me? Let me tell you, I work for bigger things. So do you still want to pray for me or pray with me? Do you want me to tell you where you are right now? And how much I know about where you are right now, Pastor Wanjiru? Did you think I also did not get information about your call today? Aren't you in Westlands? Yeah, I can even feel you shaking in your shoes. Black shoes, aren't they? Okay, Pastor. Your dream told you it would be very easy to pray for me or pray with me.
Don't you seek salvation, my child? Don't you seek salvation?
I am happy where I am with what I do and with the people I do it with. I said you're not the first person to give me a call, but they forget that I was preempting them. I was warned about you. So who do you think works for a bigger dream?
You are warned about me by who?
That doesn't matter. Your dream is the one that told you everything that you think you know.
Do you worship the devil?
Do you want to join me if I do? What do you seek from the knowledge of me and who I serve?
I seek salvation for you.
You seek salvation? As who?
As Pastor Wanjiru.
Daughter to?
As the person on the right side of this war against evil and good.
We are not at war.
Are we not? When you take innocent lives from this world, are we not at war?
When I do what you think I do it for a reason. You give me reason.
Are you saying that you kill people who interfere with whatever your plan is?
I do what I need to do.
Hello?
Who is this?
Hello? Scully? Scully? Scully?
Scully? Sasa? Sasa, mambo?
Oh, boy. Hey, Scully. Hey, Scully, Aki. Hey, this is James. Sasa, okay. So, Scully, what exactly do you do? Scully, seriously, you tell me what exactly it is you do. Listen. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm telling you. Tell me exactly what it is that you do, because I have to call everything off. You know the plans I have made for you, and every time I hear stories about you, I hear bad stories. Now what is this? What are you saying, Scully? Scully, come here. Where am I going? Scully. Yeah.
So, wewe ndio ndoto ya huyu Pastor Wanjiru?
No, Scully. So what are you planning
oh,
for me?
Answer,
what are you what are you planning for me, seriously, Scully, seriously, what are you planning for me? Nilifanya nikuwe na bangapi, Scully? Kwa hiyo list yako ulikuwa unasema nikuwe na bangapi, seriously? Eh? I'm trying everything I can to make this thing work.
Leave a message with the car and then press the pound key.
She's hung up.
Sasa. Scully, tafadhali, please, wachana na hiyo kitu kabisa, wachana na mimi, wacha ile kitu ulikuwa unanipatia, sitaki kula, kama ulikuwa unanipatia kitu kula peke yako, I don't want anything from you, wacha mimi niendelee na maisha yangu kama kawaida.
My dear.
Yeah. Unasikia, tafadhali, eh? Ukiniletea huu shetani yako, you bring that devil. I am standing strong with my God. You know I'm a believer. Hakuna kitu, Scully. You
dear.
Follow people, Scully.
My dear.
You never told me, and I always ask you, and you okay, hakuna haja kuongea na wewe. Seriously, I don't want to see you again. Whatever it is you are giving me, whatever you are planning, you have for it, you yourself, I don't care.
My dear, I'm sorry, this is Shiko. Shiko, she's gone.
Shiko,
she disconnected
the
phone.
Thank you very much. You see, this girl, I've invested so much in her. Yeah? And, okay, sawa. Thank you. Asante tu, ni sawa.
If I were you, I would be afraid of her wrath, whatever her wrath is going to be.
Abana, Mimi, Shiko, I'm telling you that there's nothing she can do to me. I am a believer, nitarudi kanisani, nitaongea na pasa, I'll tell them everything. I know about that girl. I think someone will help me out. But I don't know, I didn't know that such kind of people existed around, but unbelievable. And I've invested so much in that girl. Nilienda kuona wazazi tu hapo yuti. Okay, sawa.
Tuombe.
Okay.
Go and see your pastor.
Okay. Okay, tafadhali. Wacha tuombe hii kitu isha kabisa. Seriously. Wacha tuombe hii kitu isha kabisa. Tutaomba, tutaisha. Mungu atasaidia sisi. Amen. Kila kitu itakuwa sawa. Lakini the devil is not going to bring me down because I have worked very hard for what I have. Amen. Sawa. Santechiko. Bye-bye.